education and English at the same time. So why physical education and English? I got the idea when I had seminars with foreign choreographers that actually taught me that while I can do dancing, I can also do language. So I thought that would be a great idea to introduce into classrooms. So what do English and dancing have in common, girls?
Communication, because we can communicate through our body, like body language, and of course words.
Expression, because we can express ourselves with our tongues, our hands, or our legs.
Knowledge, we learn about our bodies and at the same time we hear and memorize English words.
Activity, because we are active physically and intellectually.
Creativity, because we can create new dances and at the same time we can be creative with our language.
Relaxation, we are relaxed when we are dancing and when we are using English at the same time.
Yes. Woo. Woo. 5, 6, 7, 8. Do the mama step, do the choo-choo hands, and move your hips. Side, push up, pull down. Push up, pull down. Right foot ready to go on and forward. Choo-choo hands.
Dancers may be on the floor.